1953. This was the beginning of WTCN, and the Jack Thayer Corner Dance Store was a thing. It was live TV in the afternoon with music and dancing. By the way, Jack Thayer later became president of NBC Radio.